Wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einar Jarl are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
Speaking of which, I gotta turn my game up because I realize it's too low.
We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
Hopefully that makes it loud enough.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Freyr's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freyr, brother.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Left side, Kratos!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Plan.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Another wolver! To the left! Behind you, brother!
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Over on the left!
This is the last.
rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Killing its friends, brother!
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. We have changed. The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God, Samir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. more up ahead.
Use the shield strike! Happening!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Vifrog!
More up ahead. On your mark.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost. Use a shield strike, brother!
From behind! Incoming!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Fuck! Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Every time I roll out the fucking way, this dude still catch me. Shit, bogus. I swear.
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
This way.
We're on Neathhold.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see.
Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Just make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skuld, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got? Oh! What did Kulto forever do to you? With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Pass the Bifrost! On me! So aggressive, so angry. Come on, dumb animal. Really? You are the one who killed Baldur?
Remains our best chance.
Actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. Slow down. Can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off. You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. There we are. Armor fit for a cop.
Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find the right opening.
Enough! When was the last time I even knew Rose?
Right, brother!
Slow it down.
Oh!
hunted down.
Slow down!
He gonna blow the horn, he gotta stop him.
Wait. What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
He finna blow the horn, he gotta kill him.
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
He fucked up.
This is your final warning.
Don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just
walk you gotta away. Kill him, otherwise he gonna blow the horn.
No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. Over your head! Slow it down. Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you! How dare you! Try and spare me. I am growing very sick of it. Slow down.
Didn't he do this to Hercules? Well, Ragnarok's not gonna happen because he didn't blow the horn. For whatever reason, I feel like he's not dead.
Rejoice. That was
ask you, sir.
I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Shit, he should have stopped. He had mercy. That is all his fault.
At least the rescue's going well.
Ah!
this work. Can we go?
The door's down! Can you move?
Not sure, but, try?
No! Sit tight! We'll figure something out! We need to move.
I will carry you.
You what? No, I can make it.
You can
help. Ow! Ow! Easy!
To me! Follow!
We, got company back here.
Oh, no. Okay. Archers ahead! Seriously?
No, Nick!
Hey, I'm a trade. You okay? Hi.
No.
Just hold on. We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
Oh, thank goodness.
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course.
Speak of here.
Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax. It's flying! We're flying!
Oh, flying. Oh, dang, I forgot this thing was even on. My bad if the audio's messing up. Shit, he getting ready to sacrifice himself.
Thank you.
Damn it, Pyrga.
Ah, come on. You really think that's the end of Pyrga?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. He'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy!
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.